can't believe it. Are you sure? Smashed between two buses?
You're sorry for your loss.
When was the last time you saw Peter?
The day he left. I felt bad. I made him lunch. Curry egg salad.
I love that. On toast points.
I remember his last words. We'll always have Comic-Con.
You were very close.
I loved him. But he couldn't commit. He'd never loved me the way he loved his mother. That's why I ended it. It's my fault. I'm the reason he was on that motorcycle.
Why do you say that?
After I broke up with Peter, he was lost, adrift, searching.
Uh-huh.
He bought the bike, bought a whole outfit. He looked just like Marlon Brando in The Wild One, except thinner. He wanted to hit the open road and find himself.
I know. May I ask you something?
Okay.
Was there anything he could have said? Was there something he could have done that would have convinced you to give him one more chance?
I've asked myself that same question over and over.
And?
There is one thing.
What?
Oh, it's my boyfriend. He's got a big race today, triathlete. I gotta go. Thank you for telling me about Peter. You remind me so much of him.
Thank you.
Can I ask you something?
Yes, what is it?
How far did he get? Grand Canyon, Glacier Park, Nova Scotia.
Highway 19 near the 12 junction.
A quarter mile. Huh.